civil and civil land splitting law would have negated that.